I really fear for the future of the city of Chicago.
He's referring to crime in the city and is calling for a restructuring of the Chicago Police Department, making safety a priority for Chicagoans. His role in making all of that happen, though, wasn't so clear.
Lourdes, I just can't rest. I have to reengage.
Why not run for office again?
Well, look.
Are you
people encouraging people? If you walked in my shoes, here's what people say to me every day. What happened? Your office was like immediate care, Gutierrez. I had a problem. I showed up. Now the politicians tell me to go online.